Who's that cowboy? Who's that
cowboy? Hold on, I am taking this thing out of the sky, okay? Come on. This is very intricate. Thank you for calling
is a situational comedy about a bunch of characters in an office. While some people might have really jobs, excuse me, sorry Jason, you can bleep that out. We know that someone has to do it.
Look man, I'm just trying to tell you what I am telling you to be told by the thing that's telling me to tell you the thing.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even work here.
I'll transfer.
Oh, that... I'd like to speak to your manager. Huh? Take that in your face.
My name is Nikki Zaldivar, and I play Isla on the show. I'm also a producer and co-creator of Thank You for Calling.
Hi, my name is Molly Davis, and I am the assistant director for Thank You for Calling.
What was I supposed to say again?
Hey, my name is Ronnie, and I play Cal on Thank You for Calling.
Hi, my name is Jason. I am the director and co-creator of Thank You for Calling.
Everyone cares about the producers, the writers, the directors, the actors. You know, they got so much to say. No one cares about the PAs. No one cares about the little guys.
And we are here to shamelessly ask for your money.
Because I need to eat, and I really like food, so your money goes to my belly in a very roundabout way. Thank you for that.
Apparently making a web series costs quite a bit of money.
As a filmmaker and screenwriter, I can tell you that like 80-90% of the final product comes down to good acting. That's why we need your help so we can hire the best actors possible. Pay them, hopefully feed them.
I don't act without Crafty.
If you've noticed the countless continuity errors throughout this video, then we are still accepting applications for that position.
Also, it'd be really helpful if we could pay the sound guy, because shitty sound is...
The fact of the matter is, we have something really special here.
And we really want to be able to share it with you.
We've worked so hard to create something worth watching. And with your help, I know we can knock it out of the park.
Look at all this mess. Can't keep the area straight. We got dogs running around on set. And all... What? It's not even real wine. God, actors are so pretentious. But is that chunks in it? Great, now the prop phone's ringing. What do you want?
I just wanted some yummies!
If you haven't noticed how incontinent... Continuity. Incontinuous?
And we really want to share it with them.
Yay, light.